A 21-year-old Caucasian male presents to the ER complaining of vomiting and abdominal pain. While in the ER, he has a bout of severe watery diarrhea. Past medical history is insignificant. He mentions that he ate a mushroom that he found in his yard in his salad because he thought it was okay. Laboratory analysis reveals elevated ALT, AST, and bilirubin. Synthesis of what is most likely to be inhibited by the responsible toxin. Messenger RNA. Messenger RNA. Amatoxins inhibit RNA polymerase II.